Let's go back to Indiana, circa 1983. Just four boys in the basement, chilling, playing D&D. There was Lucas, there was Willie, Will, and Dustin, there was a Mike. But one night, Will goes missing while he's riding on his bike. Yikes! That's when they met me alive. I had no hair on my head. I had been so close to dead. Courtesy of Dr. Brenner, who's hunting me 24/7. Joyce was hanging Christmas lights in the web. Started hearing something Willie had said. This could be a message from the beyond. What happened above? She's just gone in the upside down. Hoppers on top of the case. Well, I'm throwing fans into space. I'm lying down in a tank, trying my best to find Willie. And Dustin's got put in for days. Demagogues getting all in my way. Blasting the pieces just like a grenade. Will's now at home, cuffing slugs in the sink. What happened to me? I'm in the upside down. What about now? The saga continues. Tune in to see how. Upside down. What about now? The saga continues. Tune in to see how. All I need is my Eggo waffles. I'm in love with those. What I'm left with when I use my powers is a bloody nose. Yeah. Bad news when you see that bloody nose. Yeah. Bad news when you see that bloody nose.